watching from the windows. All those years outside looking in. Suddenly I see, standing here, it's all so clear, I'm where I'm meant to be. And at last I see the light, and it's like the fog has lifted. And at last I see the light, and it's like the sky is new. Everything looks different now that I see you.
Chasing down a daydream, all those years living in a blur, all that time never truly seeing things the way they were. Now she's here, shining in the starlight. Now she's here, suddenly I know. If she's here, it's crystal clear. The fog is lifted, and at last I see the light.
And it's like the sky is new,
and it's warm and real and bright, and the world is somehow shifted. All at once, everything is different. Now that I see you, now that I see.
I can hear you, but I won't. Some look for trouble, while others don't. There's a thousand reasons I should go about my day and ignore your whispers, which I wish would go away. Oh, oh. You're not a voice. A ringing in my ear, and if I heard you, which I don't, and spoken for, I fear. Everyone I've ever loved is here within these walls. I'm sorry, secret siren, but I'm blocking out your calls. I've had my adventure, I don't need something new. I am afraid of what I'm risking if I follow you into the unknown. distract me so I make a big mistake? Or are you someone out there who's a little bit like me, who knows deep down I'm not where I'm meant to be? Every day it's a little harder as I feel my power grow. Don't you know there's part of me that longs to go into the unknown?
start. So I bid mine goodbye and never knew. So close was waiting, waiting here with you. So close, so close to reaching that famous happy end. Almost believing this one's not pretending. Now you're beside me, and look how far we've come. So far.
Here comes a wave meant to wash me away, a tide that is taking me under, swallowing sand left with nothing to say, my voice drowned out in the thunder. But I won't cry, and I won't start to crumble, whenever they try.
Breathe when they try to serve the cave me. Don't you understand? look at that cloud as high as a tree. At least that's how it looks to me. How about you? What do you see? What if we see things differently? Show me how the world looks through your eyes. Tell me about the sunrise. Let me see the stars shine. Show me how the world looks through your eyes. And I can show you how it looks through mine.
Whatever brings us together can never tell.
dive. We can't stop.
Let it go, let it roll right off your shoulder. Don't you know the hardest part is over? Let it in, let your clarity define you in the end. We will only just remember how it feels. Our lives are made.
again you're gone. Off on a different path than mine, I'm left behind, wondering if I should follow. You had to go, and of course it's always fine. I probably could catch up with you tomorrow. But is this what it feels like to be growing apart? When did I become the one who's always chasing your heart? Now I turn around and find I am lost in the woods. North is south, right is left, when you're a question of whether. Who am I if I'm not your guy? Where am I if we're not together forever? Now I know you're my true north, 'cause I am lost in the woods. Up is down, day is night, when you're not.
Someone
and wax, do laundry and mop and shine up. Sweep again, and by then it's like 7:15, and so I'll read a book, or maybe two or three. I'll add a few new paintings to my gallery. I'll play guitar and knit and cook, and basically just wonder when will my life begin. Then after lunch it's puzzles and darts and baking, papier-mâché, a bit of ballet and chess, pottery and ventriloquy, candle making. Then I'll stretch, maybe sketch, take a climb, score dress, and I'll reread the books if I have time to spare. I'll paint the wall some more, I'm sure there's room somewhere. And then I'll brush and brush and brush and brush my hair, stuck in the same place.
Now when did you last let your heart decide? I can open your eyes, take you wonder by wonder, over, sideways and under, on a magic carpet ride. A whole new world, a new fantastic point of view. No one to tell us no, or where to go, or say we're only dreaming.
I know a girl from an island. She stands apart from the crowd. She loves the sea and her people. She makes her whole family proud. Sometimes the world seems against you. The journey may leave a scar, but scars can heal and reveal just where you are. The people you love will change you. The things you have learned will guide you. And nothing on earth can silence the quiet voice still inside you. And when that voice starts to whisper, Moana, you've come so far. Moana, listen, do you know who you are?
Who am I? I am a girl who loves my island, and the girl who loves the sea. It calls me. I am the daughter of the village chief. We are descended from voyagers who found their way across the world. They call me. I've delivered us to where we are. I have journeyed farther. I am everything I've learned and more. Still it calls.